What's up guys, and welcome back to another video of Wolong Dude 12. Last time we left off, we did a whole lot of side missions, and I think today, well, this episode, I think it's time we carry on with the main mission. We did every single side mission we could, so now it's just on doing the main mission and carrying it on from there. So if you are new, do follow me on Twitch and also subscribe to me on YouTube. So we are busy with this one now. War flames blaze fiercely. And if we complete this, it will allow us to upgrade our weapon. So this guy's helping us.
Looks like the sluice is bound with thick rope. Let's get closer and have a look. Who would have thought it? With the water gone, we could get across here. Looks like it might even lead us to you and Jean.
It's kind of weird, then what is this sign? It's an item. There's a big crocodile. So that's apparently, I think that's where we're gonna end up going. Need a chair. I do have a dragon vein essence. Very interesting.
You might not be some run-of-the-mill militia soldier.
Honestly, have no idea which way to go, but I'm just picking up section and running with it. Okay, so the reason you wanted me to come up here? So there's a ladder. Still haven't found how to get that one that was inside the cave. Go that side. It's a drop down. Okay, we're on the other side now. How do I get up there though, is the question. Has to be a way I can get up there. Seems like we're slowly gonna make our way around. I'm just trying to figure out how the heck do I get up here? Clearly, we're opening up this again. It's blocked off. The main battle flag opens on the other side. Yep. Wouldn't surprise me if some treasure was nearby. Cool. I'm guessing if you lift the close the gate, should I say. I'm hoping that this is how we get to that other one.
Using water from the yellow. A lot of work has been done in Puyong to get the river under control. You are such a fine. you, Oberu. I'll make you pay for this.
If I don't find it here, then I am utterly going to be confused. Another big one over here. This is a big, big one. This was the most annoying thing ever. The worst part of it all, I don't think I'm gonna get every single flag I can over here. I mean, at least you got one. But there's that other one in the cave as well, the other cave that I'm sure there had to be a pathway. It must have been like a hidden wall or something. Okay, where are we now? A little pathway. Why are they facing this way though? One thing that doesn't make sense to me. Do this, taking it back over here. Okay. So everything is like mostly closed off here. There's another one we can maybe close? Yeah. We have to make our way around by the looks of it.
I'll handle this for you.
Number two. I know I missed one already. The idea will be not to miss another. Can go down over here, but for what extent? Nice. Yeah, that doesn't open at all. So we did there, we did here. But this entire section maybe. Panda. How do I get in here now? Must be a way. Seems there's a ladder. Like a shortcut. But at least we know there's one over there. Of course, it doesn't open from this side. Okay, so I guess now we're just making our way to drain the water. Open. Alrighty then, seems like we're going back underground. This has to give me another tunnel, right? Yeah. But like at the same time. A lot more of these things. For some reason I thought there was another way. Oh no, not these people, the statue guys. Finally found the stone people, that's for sure. Oh my god. Great. So close to getting that item. I thought this was gonna heal him.
I always repay a favor, just so you know.
Yeah. What? Am I trying to figure out how we get up there? I figured out how. I'm all alone now. Let's just go up here. This has to be the... Wait, what? Where am I now? Okay. No. No, 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 no. Not like this. Is he back? Nice. Let's go. We need to go and explore back down here because we were not finished. This way. Very easy to beat. And you cornered him. Okay, what was over here? That's showing me something again. Interesting. Okay. I guess this is gonna be that one mission where I don't find most of the banners. Yeah. Now we fight the big boys. Oh, they die immediately. Fire came in clutch. Okay. Let's heal up. I should have leveled up when I went to the dam. I'm gonna wait for him, aren't we?
Yeah.
kidding. New area unlocked. Nice. Lovely. Takes me back there, and this is going to open the next floodgates, I guess.
Hey, have a look at that dragon statue. We could get in through its mouth if you don't mind getting wet.
I just don't know if going through the dragon statue is gonna take us to the boss, or if this is gonna take us to the boss. Good thing we came here first. That healing spirit comes in clutch so much. Let me actually level up. Let's cash in all of. Nice. Decent mount. Okay, so we're going to the dragon's mouth. Big one. God damn, these big ones are... Like, the small ones I can deal with, but the big ones... Oh. Why would you put two of them in the same place? Makes no sense. Oh, hell. Ah, there's two of them. Kidding me. Ooh, this one might not see me. It saw me. Not the worst thing is, there's one more. It's literally one more. I feel if the bell flag is here, right? The boss has to be nearby. In the corners I can activate. Okay, there is like items though. I thought you were gonna deal with this man. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to go through this every time in order to go to this boss. So we missed one major one and two mini ones. What a fighting.
We've taken Puyang back once more! The wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs. Huh? Are you a Shao soldier? Die, coward!
Oh my god.
You were young.
Oh my word.
What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Shao Duan I know is not the sort of man to give up so easily.
This is a very nice boss fight. Ooh, again, another flamed eagle.
Wherever our army bravely charges,
we've been there to give our blades in support.
It's up to us, the Shaho clan, to guide Lungda on the path to victory.
My arrow will pierce any who dare to raise their blade to him. He's like a brother to us.
But your genuine chi is formidable, You knocked sense into me when I was in my demonic rage.
So maybe you'll not be needing my bow, huh? It's no mystery why Boss rates you so highly.
We'd follow you into Death's Abyss without hesitation.
We'll ensure he commands over all the land. You just watch.
Looks like I owe you one.
Glad to have you back.
I couldn't die before seeing you end the chaos across the land.
The flag of the Lu Bu army has been raised at Xiaopei City Tower.
That Lu Bu. Ever impatient to bite at his next prey.
Ooh, rank 7 steel.
I've heard that Xiaopei was stripped from you in Xuanta's absence.
It was the booze! Otherwise, they would have never...
Did I not warn you enough times?
It's my fault! I will redeem myself by offering up this life!
You clumsy fool!
Yida, do not be so ready to throw your life away. Remember the oath we took.
Brother.
If you were to die, I too would follow you in death.
Then I, Zhang Fei, will take back Xiaopei single-handedly! I won't fail you again!
Yida, just calm down for a moment. I shall accompany you.
And I too. Your mistakes are our mistakes, brother.
Brothers, let's shake the ground beneath their feet!
Will you lend us your hand as well? I am thankful to have an ally with such compassion and honor as yourself.
Now we got two people helping us again.
After all that happened, we at last find ourselves in Shu Province. Since I have promised the people, I am responsible for it, and cannot.
Okay, cool. Let's go to traveling.
We can reclaim the territory without Minister Cao's help.
So we have a new main battlefield and a sub battlefield. This gives me rank 7 leather. Shall we do the sub battlefield as well one time now? I say we do the sub battlefield first.
Have you seen Libationer glow recently?
He has been absent from military council of late, and people are starting to worry. Some claim to have seen him in Puyang City. Would you come with me to search?
So, is this all accessible, I'm guessing? No. There's no letter, but there is items down here. I think it's better if we do like a main mission and then a side mission afterwards if there is one, just to up the time. It's like an hour and a half. There's only one more of each, so this is gonna be hard. There's this huge area just to find it. There's the second one already.
Libationer Guo is well known for his pleasure seeking. I hope that this is no more than another one of his aimless jaunts. However, one mustn't be careless.
See the last one. It's all the way over here. Man, oh man, oh man. The good thing is we're getting a lot of tiger seals, so it's stocking up again. Ah, it's the effect. I thought this one would be the increase the amount. Okay, cool. So we've already found all of them. Thank you. Lovely. If I haven't just had enough of these kind of things. Lightning. Something is summoning lightning there. Is it you people? Now I can loot in peace. I didn't see what was up there. Oh, great. I don't think I saw anything up there when I was on the other stand, so... Oh, there we are.
Where am I? Is that liquor? Couldn't be, of course. Ho-ho! Prefect Shun. What a happy coincidence. Let us drink together. If we don't have fun in time, this world can be too much to bear.
Partaking of drink to the point of losing oneself, it's bad for your health. Although you have never been wronged by drinking, you should still take care of your health.
Nice. Let's go back to the Hidden Village. If we have another side mission, we'll do it. So what did it give me? Whew, that's a lot. Not that much, honestly. Okay, we have no more side missions, now we just have the main mission. Which we'll do later on today. So let's sort out. Everything over here.
I could use some more sleep.
Nice, maybe we can actually upgrade this thing. Okay. So now we'd need rank 8 steel. Actually should change what I do on these things, but we'll get to that. Let's salvage. Nice. And armor. Accessories. Okay, cool. Now let's embed these things. I don't know what inheritance does. HP, spirit attack, toxin resistance. Damage received. Store HP. Okay, so maybe we put the one that does less damage. Where is it? Damage received. Toxin damage can do HP plus 13. Toxin resistance. Damage dealt. There we go. Luck plus 27. We'll take that out. Spirit defense. Damage received. Okay, over here. Sorry, toxin resistance. Do damage received. And crouching. Stone resistance. Don't really think stone resistance is that much needed. Divine Beast Gauge plus 5.4%. Can take that one out. And damage dealt. Cool. Description. A status effect inflicted when stone accumulation reaches a certain. I don't have stone accumulation. Mm. Damage dealt. There we go. Flame attack power, spirit gain. Getting somewhere with these. Okay, in terms of what we can sell, if we need cash, we can sell them, but right now we should be fine. Helmet. So this is part of the set, but we don't have the sword for it. Okay, let's see how much we need to upgrade, because I think I can. Need 55,000. So I think I can make 55,000. Nice. So now the weapon A scales on this, but also on that. Getting there. Honestly, getting there. I think that's everything, eh? I don't think we have much more to do than the other main mission. So with that, guys, I'm gonna end this episode over here. So thanks for watching. Follow if you're new, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care.